Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV is brought to you by Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram in Slidell. Best prices, service, selection, and yes, fish stories. Hey, it's a foggy morning out here in Big Lake. And I love wintertime fishing with Jeff Poe because I can get my Miradines and my Paul Brown Fat Boys, which is I got rolling right now, and catch these. Nice trout. Miserable day, but perfect day to come fishing. And Jeff caught one on his first cast, and Kevin caught one on his first cast.
Pretty good.
That is pretty good. Yeah. Wait, oh, let me see here.
You gonna keep them, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You do eat fish?
Yeah, I eat them. Every, you eat them?
Yeah, I eat them. I may eat some tonight.
People are looking out here right now, and they can't see a lot, but you like these conditions, don't you?
That's right. Especially for a television show, because nobody knows where we are, do they?
Neither.
That's right.
Especially us.
Yeah.
That's right. What is it about these conditions that you like to catch these fish? You always tell me you like foggy, cloudy.
But usually when it's foggy, it's fairly calm. And usually it's a south wind. Usually it's prefrontal, you know, mm-hmm. So it just makes them want to eat.
And it is prefrontal, so, yeah. So that's going to be...
Yeah, we got a big one coming.
A really big front coming, and we kind of planned this trip spur of the moment around this front. And it's going to be really cold and everything next week, but we're not far off the bank. I know you can't believe that, but it's somewhere up here. And we're just throwing, and we're going to see what happens.
Boy, coming
you can
right
see
at
it. Golly, you see their backs coming out the water. This is one of the most incredible sights you'll ever see. These fish are coming out the water. They're right here. There's about 1,000 of them.
That's the way to do it now. That's the way to do it.
Oh, he's got one behind him. There he is. This is absolutely something that you see videos of and you don't believe them, but look at them. You can look at them in the waves. There's just tons of them.
Oh, a shark! A shark ate him! That's the way to do it now. That's the way to do it. Hey, is this South Louisiana fishing or what?
Closed captioning is brought to you by Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice, Louisiana, where you'll experience world-class fishing. Visit us online at cypresscovevenice.com. Oh, there. I didn't miss that one. I mean, when you start off a morning like this, and these trout are hitting these baits like this, this is awesome.
It is fun, isn't it?
It is fun. It's been a strange fall and winter, hasn't it? I mean, we really haven't had a winter yet.
Right. Yeah, it's just winter is coming.
I mean,
tonight.
Solid fish. I mean, that is rock solid right there.
Yeah. No, that's a good size school trout.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a school trout. You know, we talk about school trout in the summertime. They're a little bit smaller than that, but in the wintertime over here, that's a school trout.
Now, we were catching them yesterday. You know, there'll be some that are bigger than that. And it may be a lot bigger than that.
Ooh, that's a...
Yeah, this one was following it.
Jeff, what is it? I mean, this is wintertime, and these fish are almost on top of the water.
Yeah.
How do you explain that?
Well, they do that. I mean, they, you know, we're not in but maybe 4 feet of water, so it's not like we're fishing that deep. You know, they may be holding a little deeper and just coming up and hitting it.
Yeah, but there, I mean, you would think that this time of year these fish would be dead on the bottom, but these fish are, you know, you could almost throw a topwater bait at them.
No, they're active. I mean, the water's not that cold yet.
Right. but they are aggressively hitting these baits.
Yeah.
But the water temperature is probably in the upper 50s, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it, well, it's funny too, because, you know, you would think that you could throw a top water out there and catch them.
Yeah.
I mean, and you will catch them.
Oh, that's a
good one.
Ah, it feels a little bit better. You don't know, because you could have six hooks in him and they could be sideways, but
yeah,
this one feels pretty good. But they won't hit the top, I mean, they'll come right up to the surface.
They'll come up to it. You'll see them flash the top water, you know, but there's something about it just coming, you know, they just won't make that extra little 2 inches more commitment to come up and hit the top.
Yeah, look at that one. That's a nice one.
Chunky
fish. Come on.
You let him go.
I let him go. Oh well.
Well, you're getting more bites on that one than I'm getting.
You know what you do when you let him go like that? You just throw back out again.
I bet you a dollar though I throw a little John out there and get six bites my first cast.
I bet you could. You could do it. Well, how about that?
Well, that'll work too.
Now I'm fishing with a fat boy, and what you fishing with?
I'm fishing a soft dean, the XL, the big one.
It's nice to be able to come out here in January and do this, isn't it?
It is nice. Does not happen every day in January, but it does happen quite a bit.
But you got to have the conditions right.
Yeah, you do have to have the conditions.
You know, we've got clean water, got a moving tide. Tide's rolling out right now.
Yeah. And yesterday we caught them. I came out here just looking, you know, and we caught good on the incoming tide.
Another. You got him?
I do.
What are these fish feeding on right now? I mean, I know there's still some shrimp out here.
Oh, yeah, we're still seeing a lot of shrimp.
But in the wintertime, when you're catching these fish normally, what are they normally eating?
Eating mullet and pogey, and you know, a lot of times they're eating little tiny pogies too, but I don't think that's quite started yet.
Jumpstart your new year at Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram with high rebates, deep discounts, and special financing. $10,000 off Ram. Jeep Cherokee $19,990. Shop LakeshoreChrysler.com and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
Precision Tune Auto Care on South Sherwood in Baton Rouge is your one-stop automotive shop. From oil changes to major maintenance to new tires, our certified techs do it all. And we service diesels. Quality work at a fair price. Precision Tune Auto Care. Give us a chance to earn your business.
Plaquemines Parish, just south of New Orleans, is the premier fishing destination in the country. From bass fishing in the Mississippi River Delta to redfish and speckled trout fishing along the coast to the best offshore fishery in North America, Plaquemines Parish has it all, along with waterfowl hunting and eco tours, several marinas, abundant lodging, great charter captains, and some of the best seafood in the world are reasons for you to come experience Plaquemines Parish, where it's not just fishing, it's catching. Visit us online at plaquemines.tourism.com.
Louisiana has the best saltwater fishing in the country, and there is no better way to enjoy the state's vast fishing opportunities than with a licensed, insured, and professional charter captain from the Louisiana Charter Boat Association. Whether targeting speckled trout and redfish in the marsh or monster tuna offshore, the LCBA has the right captain for you and your specific needs. And the best part is the state's liberal limits and year-round fishing. Go to LASaltwater.com to book your fishing adventure today. Just show up, get on the boat, and leave the rest to us. Get hooked with Louisiana Charter Fishing.
The best fishermen know that Venice, Louisiana is the place where you catch fish, and Lighthouse Lodge and Villas is located just minutes from Venice's marinas. Stay at Lighthouse Lodge and enjoy our brand new Bahamas-style rooms with all the comforts like satellite TV, Wi-Fi, refrigerators, and microwaves. Or stay in our condo-style villas and choose to have your own kitchen and room for the family. Either way, our staff is here to make your stay in Venice a great one. Escape to Sportsman's Paradise at Lighthouse Lodge and Villas.
The Kinect Scale Smart Digital Scale and Fishing App is the most innovative solution to weighing and tracking catch data. By simply weighing your catches, you will be able to automatically log weight, air temperature, date, time, and GPS location to the Kinect Scale app. Get yours at connectscale.com.
Jumpstart your new year at Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram with high rebates, deep discounts, and special financing. Chrysler 200, $18,990. Jeep Patriot, $15,990. Shop LakeshoreChrysler.com and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV is brought to you by Deuce Spiral Fishing Rods and by Fins, Braid in the USA.
You didn't miss that time, did you?
No. I'll tell you what, that's twice now. Moved my rod from one side to the other, changing direction.
Really?
He's gotten a bite.
Huh. I wonder what that has to do with it.
Gosh, it's something different. He's small, little bitty.
Well,
it means he's crispy.
The small one, you know, you look at those baits, those small ones are going to hit these baits too.
Oh, yeah. Now, you occasionally even catch throwbacks.
He hit it?
I dumped it, boy.
You did it again?
Did it again. They're down there staring at it.
Yeah. Now I'm changing sides. I'm about to go put on Meridine XL.
Yeah. I'm biting it.
That's what I'm about to do. That's a nice one.
Yeah, it'll do.
Yeah, a lot of people put the rods and reels away in this time of year, Jeff, but that's a mistake, isn't it?
Oh, big mistake. Now, this is some of the best of the year, I think, you know. Less people, because a lot of people do put their rods up, you know. Fishing is, you know, it's good.
And this is a lake where if you have too much pressure and too many boats running around, it makes a difference.
Oh, yeah.
No, it does make a difference. This time of year, if you get the conditions right, big lake is awesome. And this is a great time of year where you have a chance of catching a big fish.
Yeah, no, it is. Good time. The best time, I think, you know, catching a big fish.
Uh-huh.
What you got?
I got one. Yeah, I got one. They're hitting it right at the surface. Wearing long johns and catching trout on the surface, basically. Uh-oh, he's only got one of those hooks in him. Can I do it? Yes. He had the right one in, I guess. Nice. Well, he wasn't hooked too good, was he?
Yeah. Hook gets right.
Yep. This is almost every single cast that we're catching a fish like this. Amazing fishing right now, what we're doing, to where it's every single cast we are getting either a fish or a bite. Jeff's got one on too. Just incredible the amount of fish that are out here. And we've been on power pole since we got here. I mean, we haven't even moved. We might not even be in the spot, Jeff.
That's right.
Just think, the spot may be up ahead of us.
100 yards up.
Yep.
They're all exactly the same size, almost.
Yeah, they are.
Pretty trout.
And I've switched to the Meridine XL, not the softine. This is just the hard version, and we'll show you the difference in a little while. Guess I need a little.
Pliers?
Yeah,
let me get this one off.
Jeff, these have been the two primary baits that we've caught the fish on today. That's a softine XL.
Right.
And this is just the Meridine XL, and I've got more of a darker color bait, but I've got that chartreuse, and it looks like you were telling me the chartreuse has kind of been a mainstay on what they've been biting on. But as far as differences in these baits, what are the differences that you find between the hard one and the soft one?
Well, the the soft baits are, you know, just a little bit more subtle, I think. I like using them more in a dirty water situation. I like the hard baits in clear water just because you get more flash with it.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's noisier too. It's a, you know, well, it's not, I won't say noisier, but it's a different kind of sound. You know, they both have a sound chamber in them, but this one is a different sound. You know, it's a harder clack to it.
Yeah, but they like both of them. And, you know, the soft one, once you catch a fish, sometimes you just need to make sure you can straighten it out. These are a little bit more durable, but I know in muddy water sometimes, or in dirty water,
right. You
like the soft one. So it's always good when you're fishing with these baits to have just the Meridine XL and the Softine XL. Have both of them, because sometimes it'll make a difference which ones they want. Today we have so many fish, I don't really think it matters.
Yeah, doesn't matter.
Okay, Brett, with Farm Bureau Favorites, you get a great rate in 4 minutes, plus local agents and fast, friendly claims.
You guys cover all kinds of stuff, right?
Sure do.
Tractors?
Yep.
RVs, SUVs, ATVs, boats, the gunslinger?
Wait, what is the gunslinger?
Want to ride?
Yes.
Get your 4 minute quote at favorites.com today. Farm Bureau Insurance.
Precision Tune Auto Care on South Sherwood in Baton Rouge is your one-stop automotive shop. From oil changes to major maintenance to new tires, our certified techs do it all. And we service diesels. Quality work at a fair price. Precision Tune Auto Care. Give us a chance to earn your business.
Hey, before we hit our first fishing hole, our first stop is at a local Cracker Barrel convenience store. They have everything we need. Fuel, ice, drinks, snacks, and more, and even plenty of room at the pumps for your boat. With over 50 locations throughout Louisiana, there is sure to be a locally owned Cracker Barrel location near you. Cracker Barrel convenience stores. We have more than you expect.
Hi folks, Roland Martin here. You know, I fish for a living.
There's a bull red, 31 pound bull red.
Speckled sea trout, nice one too.
Oh my God, it's huge!
I got another one. Woo! Bull red and kokanee, baby.
Come down here and do this for real.
Kokanee, just a few miles south of Houma, Louisiana. The limits are limitless. Hey, and the fishing possibilities are endless.
That's what Kokanee, Louisiana is about.
Rockport Rattler is built on science with its patented sound chamber in every jig. Our original and quick lock jigs are great for inshore saltwater fishing. Try our offshore jigs for cobia and snapper. Freshwater, we've got that too. From our Lunkermax swim bait jigs, shaky head jigs, and football jigs for bass and walleye, to our panfish jigs, including the crappie tournament winning Outlaw Max. Rockport Rattler, it's a dinner bell for any fish. Visit us at chickytackle.com to find a dealer near you.
Miralure, the right tools to catch them.
There he is. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah.
Turn on the bite anytime. Tie on a Miralure.
Make sure to book your next fishing trip with a member of the Louisiana Charter Boat Association. Just go to lasaltwater.com.
So if people want to know where we're fishing, Jeff, just tell them, just go to the orange crab pot.
It.
Yeah, I don't think there's too many fish here.
No.
I don't like this. We're not even in your spot yet. Oh, God, wait. It's every cast.
No, I think we're in the spot.
And when you fish these baits like this, these fish, when they hit them, you know, a lot of time in the wintertime, it's a little tap-tap when you're fishing a soft plastic and a jig on the bottom. Well, let me tell you, when you fish like this, you know you've got a bite. They are spanking this bait. He almost grabbed my douche rod out of my hand. That's a better fish.
Yeah, it is a little better.
Better fish. Hell, every one of these fish we're catching is nice.
Yeah, no, they are. They're good fish. That was a chunk there, though.
Yeah.
That.
Yeah, we got it. Whoa! You almost broke my finger. It's this fast. A lot of people are going to go fishing in January, and in the wintertime, you can go out and you can throw a jig and you can do what we're doing right now. But Jeff, it's not very often you can go to a lot of places where you can use suspended baits like this and have a day where it's every single cast.
Yep. No, it's good. No
doubt. And these are
it.
So much more fun to fish with.
They are fun because they do, like you say, they thump them. You know, it's a good solid bite. You know, it's lot of times on that jig, you're not real sure, you know, if it is a fish.
Yeah.
With these, there's no doubt.
No doubt about it. You want to compare again?
I think you got me that time.
Yeah, I think I do
by
too.
By half an inch.
Oh, yeah, half an inch. I got you by a half a pound.
Man, looking good in there.
No more fish here.
Yep. There's a lot of fish.
And what's holding these fish? We're fishing on top of oysters right now, Jeff?
Yeah, it's oyster reef.
So the key is, when you're fishing anywhere, you want to make sure, even if you're close to the shoreline like we are right now, you want to be on some structure, right?
Yeah, most of the time. Now, a lot of times they'll get over that mud. You know, when it gets really cold, they'll be over mud because, you know, the water will be just a hair warmer.
But right now, we're just under
oysters. We're over oysters.
In 4 feet of water, water temperature is in the 50s, and really, this water's a little fresh, too, because
it is.
We've had a, as everybody knows, we've had a lot of rain.
Right. Yeah, you know, like you cannot taste any salt in that water at all.
Really?
Yep. Nick verified that for me yesterday.
Yeah, because Nick fell in the water.
Yeah, Nick fell in. Working on the dock.
Is that why he verified it? Is that why he fell in? Just to verify if there was any salt for when we came out here today?
That's right. Check that salinity. Want to check the water temperature.
Now, he did say it was a little cool, didn't he?
Yeah, he did say it was cool.
Jumpstart your new year at Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram with high rebates, deep discounts, and special financing. $10,000 off Ram. Jeep Cherokee, $19,990. Shop LakeshoreChrysler.com and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram inside out.
This coffee is made with 4 generations of family care, and it requires a lot of attention to detail. There's a lot of human interaction. You know, all along the way, we're trying to ensure that what we expect from that coffee is going to be delivered, that the quality is there, and that the flavor is present, and it's going to be a great coffee experience. A robot cannot do this. Without a personal touch, without personal care, you're only going halfway. Community coffee goes the whole way in delivering that rich, smooth flavor experience.
Out of the swamps of South Louisiana comes one of the finest fishing destinations in the world, Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice. Our lodge offers 61 newly remodeled rooms with free Wi-Fi and a ship store with all of the supplies you need for a day on the water. Cypress Cove Marina also features a dry stack storage facility, 8 fuel pumps, a 3-lane back down launch, and fish cleaning station. From bass to blue marlin, come to Cypress Cove in Venice, where your dreams become a reality.
This is Don Dubuque asking you to join me as a member of the Coastal Conservation Association. For 30 years, CCA has worked in Louisiana to conserve our incredible fisheries, making sure that our fishing is great today and for generations to come. Whether looking out for redfish and specks, eliminating gill nets, building reefs across the coast, or work at the state capitol and in D.C., CCA is doing what's best for the fish and the sport we love so much. Your $30 membership will ensure that this work and our great fishing endures well into the future. Go to ccalouisiana.com and join CCA today.
Nautic Star is making waves with their complete line of boats to fit your lifestyle. Our XTS series of bay boats leads the pack with extreme fishability, performance, and comfort. The Coastal and Legacy series are the perfect combo boats for fishing and fun. And the Nautic Star XS series of center console offshore boats blows the competition away with a smooth, dry ride. Visit our website at nauticstarboats.com to see videos of many of our models and to find a local dealer. At Nautic Star, we build a boat for you.
Jumpstart your new year at Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram with high rebates, deep discounts, and special financing. Chrysler 200, $18,990. Jeep Patriot, $15,990. Shop LakeshoreChrysler.com and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV is brought to you by Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram in Slidell. Best prices, service, selection, and yes, fish store. How the Pros Do It is brought to you by Demco, your Touchstone Energy Cooperative.
Talk about how you're working that bait today, Jeff. What's the key to working these baits this time of year to get them to get close to the top of the water?
You want to be working it as soon as it hits. Most of the time now, I mean, there is no always, you know, as far as how to work it or anything. But the way we're doing it today, you know, as soon as it hits the water, mm-hmm. You know, we're ready. I mean, our lines are tight because a lot of them are hitting it just as soon as it hits. But But anyway, you want to work it as soon as it starts, you know, and then you just keep twitching it. You know, it's almost like you're walking the dog underwater, almost.
Yeah.
You know, you're not doing a lot of reeling. The only reeling you're doing is really just to keep your slack out.
Right.
And that's it. You know, I think a lot of people, when they're messing up, you know, not catching fish, you know, it's because they are reeling too much. Like when I reel, it's like a quarter turn at a time or a half turn maybe, you know, and all you're doing is keeping that slack out.
There we go.
A fish. Imagine that.
Oh, I missed. You know, another thing that's very important in this clean water, Jeff, and I know you guys do it here all the time, but the fluorocarbon leaders are extremely important, especially when this water is just as crystal clear as it is right now.
Yeah.
That is a pretty much a must, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. No, I'm a firm believer, especially like we're both using braid.
Uh-huh.
You know, and the water is clear, so it does show up.
That's not good.
Is it bad?
I don't know. Not too bad.
You're just bleeding a little?
Yeah. But yeah, the fluorocarbon leaders are essentially a must, aren't they?
Yeah, no, they are. Got to have it. Or I think. I mean, you don't have to have it, but I guarantee you get more bites with it than without.
And you may be better off with a big fish if you catch a big one.
Yeah.
That's a little bit better here, Jeff.
Is it?
A little bit, yeah. Nice fish. Yeah, that's nice. That's a good one.
Yeah, that is a good one.
That's a good one. You need to bring pliers out here or make sure Jeff Poe's got pliers. I mean, this is every cast.
It's good fishing.
Yeah. And we come out here and do this in the summertime when it's hot.
Right. Yeah, isn't that silly?
Yeah.
This is so comfortable.
Well, I wouldn't go as far as comfortable. It's a little chilly, but.
Yeah, but it's nice.
Yeah. That was a nice one I had. Oh, there we go.
What you got?
That's a fish.
How about that?
Well, Jeff, I got to tell you, my friend, this is about as fast as you can tape a TV show out here today. That's the good news. The bad news is we're out of time. It's already time to go in. Unbelievable action out here throwing Softine XLs, Meridine XLs, even some Fat Boys. It's been every single cast. And the lesson of the day, Jeff, don't let January scare you away. Don't let the wintertime scare you away. You get a foggy day like this, pre-front when you can get out, this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna come out here and catch these fish, and this was fun.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
And we're gonna go fish some more.
Oh, yeah.
Like, we're gonna go to another spot.
Right.
Because we haven't even left this first spot yet. But hey, it's time to go for us today. Maybe you'll see more of our action on another edition. Who knows? But for producer Joey Bordelon and Captain Jeff Poe, I'm Kevin Ford reminding you to please check us out on Facebook at Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel at Louisiana Outdoor Adventures. And you can also check us out online at LOATVshow.com. We hope you enjoyed the show today. It's been a great day out here in Big Lake on Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV, brought to you by Community Coffee and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram in Slidell. Thanks for watching. So long, everyone.